Well, good morning and welcome to our ramble today. As you can see, we're going to Orrest Head near Windermere. A lovely day and we're looking forward to a great walk today. So we've arrived at our starting place. Well, two of the cars have. We're just waiting for the third one to come. He's arrived now. Just took a wrong turn in, but we're all here now, ready to go. So off we go. It's a lovely day. And 11 of us on the walk today. Can't help but put sheep into the videos because it's so nice to see them, all these young lambs. The reservoir and our coffee time. Nice place to stop. And now we're coming up towards Trout Beck in the bottom, which you'll see very shortly. Yes, there's Trout Beck. And we'll be making our way down there. We'll just have a picture of us. And off we go. South Lakes Caravan Park down there. We don't know what those marks are in that field, whether there's something under there, but don't know about that. Might be some ancient bin digging or whatever's been under there, don't know. Jet just flying past it, it's a job to find them, they come that quick. All those daffodils in the churchyard there, but we didn't actually go near enough to have a closer look, but we just zoomed in. There we are, looking over Windermere there, and the Laitland Hills is lovely today. And these young lambs again. Travis just adjusting his bag and catching up with us. So we're actually going to have dinner here. Nice view across the lake there and really nice. So yes, dinner time. Remains of a sheep. Poor thing, something's obviously been having a good feed on it. We're full, we're just having a relax now after our dinner. We'll just have a group photograph here. If we can get them all together.
It'd be better if he was. I don't know if Alan's going to join us or not. Never mind, no. So off we go. A fair sized ball here. And bloody's behind that fence. This was a nice cottage with the garden. Wouldn't that make a nice jigsaw, would that? Sheep may gently graze. Orrest head, half a mile. Did a bike ride on there, looked like racing. And watching somebody when we parked the cars up that was following a scooter, and well, must have been like timing it or something. But it was fair shifting. Might have been in readiness for that cycle race then, it's just gone by. So here we are at the top of Orrest Head now, having a relaxing brew time and a view round. I'm just glad it was a nice day for us today. Looks like lots of other people thought that as well, and they've come up. And the steam is on the lake now. Taking its toll on me walking up today. I don't know whether it's the sunshine or... Certainly caught the sun, as you can see. My second command, David, been doing a bit of videoing for us now. Took over while I just had a rest and a drink, and he did a bit of videoing. There, crashed out. Wasn't asleep, but it was nice just to relax there. Thank you. Welcome promenade, all these people up here. Oh, I could stop here all day, but we'd better be making a move because we've got to get back to the cars. Off we go. Hopefully we'll have many more weeks like this when we're rambling. Lovely weather, nice and sunny. And there's the cars, we're almost at the end of the walk. So hope you've enjoyed looking at the video and we'll hopefully see you next week. And so it's bye for now.